Okay, look, I'm saying this in every one of my videos. I'm gonna be gone for 5 weeks. I'm leaving tomorrow. So I'm just trying to beat levels that, I just realized this is copyrighted and so on, so I just gotta strip it down, but I'm, rebeating levels that, I verified before, like, I started YouTube. So I have no footage of them, no, like, legit footage. I have, like, no clip on YouTube, like, old uploads, but I want, like, actual video of them. I recorded 70 videos in one day. I was proud of myself. And uploaded them in one day. It was, like, amazing. Yeah, this level is very difficult. It's 30 seconds long though, so it's more of like a challenge than anything. It's just a really hard timing level. Oh my gosh. Come on, Blue Star. Focus. Concentrate. You can do this. Pop it to start. No, I need to stop. I'm so cringy. My voice like just likes cracking a lot, I guess. Oh, my throat is really dry too, so it's really hard to, like, talk. I'm, like, starving too, so that's probably why I'm doing bad. I'm, like, so hungry, it's not even funny. But I'm gonna beat this before I eat, probably. Because, you know, I don't know. This level sucks. Oh my gosh. I can't believe the day, I can't believe that one of these days Bloodbath is gonna be out of the top 50. Like, that's just ridiculous. I want to beat Red World, like the original, but I don't know, I might do Red World Rebirth, too, I don't know. I also want to do like the Flawless and Deception Dive, those are really fun. I'm just kind of looking at Extreme Games that I want to do. I want to do Cataclysm, probably. You know, ICDX and Cataclysm have something in common. They have both have, like, this really annoying, like, borderline impossible part at 40%. Cataclysm has that straight fly thing, and then ICDX, it has that, like, crazy difficult curve fly. That just sucks. Maybe I can make, like, a Cataclysm Infinity where I buff Cataclysm. Joking, of course. Or am I? Come on. Yay! Be dead. Whoop-de-doo.
Alright, guys, thank you for watching.
Adios, and...